Welcome to the Olympic National Forest. We are located in the Pacific Northwest in Washington State. The forest encompasses the varied landscape of Washington's Olympic Peninsula. From lush rainforests to deep canyons to high mountains to ocean beaches, this diverse and scenic forest reaches the mid-elevations of the Olympic Mountains and surrounds a national park. These forests, waters, peaks, and valleys are yours to explore. They are a national treasure set aside for today and our nation's future. The land and waters here are managed for many purposes, supporting local economies and recreational opportunities. The Olympic National Forest has the challenging task of managing 2,000 miles of open road over 635,000 acres of forest. This includes managing over 100 open road bridges. The historic high steel bridge was erected by the Simpson Logging Company in 1929. The 680-foot steel riveted webbed arch rises 375 feet above the Skokomish River's South Fork and rivals its majestic surroundings. The high steel bridge was converted for vehicle use in 1964 when the rail bed was replaced by a concrete deck. Eventually, the Forest Service took possession and management of the bridge. One of the duties of our forest engineers is to help provide safe access to the forest by inspecting and maintaining the safety of structures like the high steel bridge. The high steel bridge requires an expert crew using an underbridge inspection truck to examine the bridge's critical components, including the foundation, the entire steel arch, paint, and the deck condition. The inspections are performed every 2 years to meet national standards for public road bridges. The condition information is used to plan future repairs and administrative decisions. Nationally, the Forest Service road maintenance budget has decreased dramatically. Limited financial resources require the agency to plan carefully for current and future use of roads and bridges. Small, critical, low-cost maintenance can be addressed. Larger repairs may require special funding or grants. However, alternate funding sources are scarce. The national forest system has to balance multiple funding priorities with many needs, always keeping safety a priority. Safety to the public is the highest priority, and when critical maintenance can't be funded, we can change the use of an engineered structure by restricting use of the structure with signposting and permit requirements. In some cases, road bridges may be converted to trail bridges. Closure of a bridge structure is always an option. It goes without saying, the maintenance of our forest roads, bridges, and facilities require diligent planning and management. Thanks for watching this video and learning more about the work on your national forest.